Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Get down from here. That was a little underwhelming. The Adventurer's Pharmacy. Imagine if we had drugstores called the Adventurer's Pharmacy. That'd be pretty sweet. Alright, so we're heading back to the Mage's Guild. I do want to see what this is here. I'm not going to pick up a quest. So, pretty much straight east. I just run into these weeds and stuff. Yeah, it's this building. I wonder if this is the archaeologists. Oh no, it's a Temple of Kynareth. I am not interested. Alright, let's head for the Mage's Guild. Southwest. I'm gonna pick up a quest that I keep putting off. Cause I wasn't sure if I wanted to encounter that particular enemy, but what the hell? Let's encounter it. You might guess the one I'm talking about, but maybe not. Let's see. Down this way, right? Yeah, right behind this building. Oh yeah, this is the one with the double doors. Are you the quest giver? You won't talk to me. Are you supposed to be doing something already? Oh, naughty gods are supposed to be doing. Oh, right. Okay. Alright, we'll do that next. Funny, another Temple of Kynareth. Raybridge Moor. Alright, then I'll pick up the next... that certain quest. So you guys can keep wondering what that is. Well, maybe you've already figured it out. From my little hints. You cannot travel while indoors. Then why present me with that option on the thing here? The quest log. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna find the rest of the counterfeit gold. Thief just died. It seems that you have taken care of Redictor Ashwing's problems by now. Is this the guy with the counterfeit thing? Quite a lot of trees surrounding the town have been chopped down recently. Yeah, it's gone. That's the guy with the counterfeit gold thing. Sayonara. Oh boy. What a dismal day. Alright, so... well, the Temple of Kynareth is either this... this or this. Hopefully it's this. We'll just go right for it and see what it is. If not, we'll try to start asking people. Oh no. Yeah, that's not it. It's another temple. The Benevolence of Mara. I have 1 minute of her time. How are you, mate? Where can I find a Temple of Kynareth? That's the way, just keep going north. Thank you. On the map. Because they're both north. More straight north. Thank you very much. Very kind. Now what am I supposed to be doing? Getting some- oh, I'm supposed to steal something from there. I wish it wouldn't do that. Collect a talisman. Yeah, I gotta go into sneak mode. By the gods. Well, awfully nice to get in out of the rain. How do you do? Hello? Greetings? Very nice dance moves. Hi. Oh, it looks a little foreboding here. Left alt to put sneak on. And now I will just leave. Villagers are panicking, which means I've been found out, I think. I'm really curious to see if the guards will be after me. They probably will. My sneak is not really good. My sneak is... That's my affiliations. I just want to check it anyway. Stendar, I'm 68. Evoker, I'm 51. I think for the Mage's Guild, I just have to wait till a month has passed, and then I can level up. But Stendar, I definitely need to expand some of my skills. And I definitely need to do some Archaeologist Guild. But I'm going to wait, though, on that, because it'll bring my Mage's Guild down. I want to make sure my Mage's Guild can get reasonably high and I can advance in the ranks. Is Stealth here? I keep forgetting which skills I took. I think I took Stealth. Yeah, I did. Stealth is 34%, but, yeah, that means I have only 34% chance of succeeding, I guess? Well, I don't see any guards around. I'm just curious if they'll be after me. I will run from them. Just curious. Hi. Waiting for a halt! Halt! Maybe they went inside so that their armor wouldn't rust in the rain. Good. Still giving them a wide berth here. Alright. Let's head back to... What was that? I saw some kind of something effect on me. I'll care. It's a good name. Current location. Alright. God. I didn't crash. Twice I didn't crash. I love it. You come across someone carrying a heavy bag full of assorted items. Oh, crap! What? You're not... You're not a... You're a fast-moving... What are you? You're a zombie, right? Thank you. anger. Yeah, I got mana for this. Well, I put my gun away. My gun. My sword. Zombie just died. Ooh, zombie got money. Oof. Pretty hefty. Now, can we actually get back inside the city now? That was exciting. Our first zombie. Oh, are you a foe? Or are you the one with the bag? My name is Bella De Vera. Good name. Hawksmith. I'm going to Alcair to hawk, I mean, sell some of my wares. But I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade?
Yes.
Cloth amulet. Hell no. Mark. Sure. Sure. I got two marks. Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. And here you go again. Oh, there's my other mark. I was wondering what the hell was going on. I mean, it is a rogue. Pay for two, get one. Should expect that when dealing with a rogue, but... Ugh! I'm gonna run all the way south, and I'm gonna pick up that other quest. See? You see that? A little flash of something. I'm getting hit by lightning, maybe. I'm immune to lightning. Curiosity. It's a poison. Yeah, I might want to pick up another spell. But where do I... Oh, nice. Almost a level 4. Here it is. Okay. So instead of history, I get this. Resistance to magic and poison. Immunity to disease. Okay, that's gonna play into... Oh, here's the actual history. Never mind. Alright. I'm immune to disease. That's another hint of the next quest we're gonna pick up. We're almost in the mage. There's that spark again. Mage's Guild. Alright, slightly to the east. Oh, is there a candy? I hear a candy over there. Wow. That looks cool. It looks cool at night. It must be the Mage's Guild. But they might be closed. They're still open. Yay! Good work, Persephone. Here are your 650 gold pieces as promised. Thank you. Now, I have a lot of gold. That's equip. Equip that. Put that there, okay. I still can barely carry anything. Because I'm carrying a lot of gold. Restore power, I love that. That I got that. I still want more than just one, of course. But of course... Yeah, we need to go turn in our stuff here. Alright. And then go rest at an inn. 6:04 p.m. Banks are probably closed. I'll rest and get my mana and hit points back up. Then I'll go to the bank and then I'll go on this quest, which is gonna be mummy wrappings. Yep. Probably going after mummies, that means. By the Dark Lord, is there anything more exasperating than the discovery that the mummy wrappings you were planning on using in a potion have all gone all sort of green? I could use the guild's wrappings, but the recipe specifically calls for superlatively fresh mummy wrappings, whatever that means. I don't suppose you'd be willing to scare me up some cloth over mummy I know has more wrapping than it knows what to do with? Yes. Jolly good, Evoker. It'll be worth 611 gold to you. Now, this mummy's tomb is not too far away at all, so it shouldn't take you any longer than 6 days to get there, make your grab, and get back. Remember, it's gotta be fresh, preferably off its body. The name of the place is something like Lord Statazon's Barrow. It's sure to be gruesome there. You might want to bring a sword or some such thing. Well, good luck, young High Elf. Yeah, I have a sword. A sword or some such thing. What is this hanging from? You're doing this magic, aren't you? Ah! Scary! Alright, taverns. Back behind me. Butterflies. The King's Chasm. Greetings! One day. Hag Line. 4 gold pieces. Is my final offer. Hold on, I have an itch that I can't reach. And I must reach it, I say. I must. Yep, okay. Ugh. That's like... Okay, there you go. Yes! Goodbye. That's the one door I just came through. Greetings. Give me that cheese. Hmm. There's no bed in here. And I'll only get in trouble with that thing. Where's the beds? You guys, you're very funny over there. This only goes up even more. Okay, what's in here? Okay, there's a bed in here. There's a couple beds in here. A crate. I'm just curious what's up the stairs, actually. Ugh. Oh, okay. Well, I don't like that one very much. There's no door. Oh wait, I gotta do my little thing. Okay, now. Nice! Level 4. Hello! Alright, I can put stuff in here. Nice! I'll make intelligence 90. Endurance 71 then. Running in short blade. This just means now that I level up, I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna come across tougher monsters sometimes. Short blade is 49% though, pretty good. And running is 30%. Alright, what time is it? It's AM, so. I'm going back to bed. What time is it again? 3 a.m.? 3. I think the banks open at 11. I mean, I'm assuming. Well, I could have cast a spell some more. I'm assuming that, there even is a bank here. Because my money is weighing me down. And that's just no good. I'm probably gonna show up as a shop, right? Ahem. I don't want to ask him. I might end up asking him. Places. Minx. Best way to the Bank of Alcair or the Bank of Alcair? Thank you. On the map. Okay, it's not that far. Our first zombie, and now gonna be our first mummy. Oh. I went way too much north. Must be this place. Greetings, m'lady or man. I want to get a letter of credit for. Oh, that's right. I wanted to get a spell. No. Okay, I think first I have to deposit it into the bank. 18,000. I didn't have enough gold. Wait. Oh. I've done 12,000. I wish to drop zero. Yeah. So I want to deposit 12,000. I don't know why this number, I mean, is the inventory here my inventory that I carry around with me? Or the inventory of the bank? Because that's not right. Okay, and then I want to withdraw a letter of credit. For 12,000. Oops. Oh, you do not have that much in your account. I need to have the full amount of the letter of credit plus a 1% fee. I did not realize the 1% fee. So let's make it 11,000. I'll leave the rest in the bank. So I'm guessing I have a letter of credit. That's both my letters of credit. I have 2,858 gold in this, and 11,000 gold in that. Wow, that's a lot of money. I'm getting rich, baby! Now, I think I left enough for the mages to go. Oh, that's right, we don't need it. I was gonna go back and get a, cure disease, but I'm immune to disease. Duh. Dummy. Hold on. I have, I don't know, I'm having a lot of issues today. I have pesky incense that burns out. I do not want it to burn out, I want it to burn. I think it's burning out again. Oops. About to give up on this one. I'll try that. Okay. So now we gotta go to this place. I don't know why it's so loud sometimes. Alabora Greenheart of the Mages Guild and Alcare has sent me to Lord Statazan's Barrow to grab some wrappings off a mummy named Virag. Oh, I didn't know it was a Virag mummy. I have 5 days to complete this quest. We travel. Alright, crash. Let's try again, but first, forgot this again. Should I get over there? I'll save here. So I'll have to do the spell casting over again at least. Broken potsherds crunch underfoot. You stumble over a fallen headstone. Seems likely this would be the place here. Sneak mode on. Oh, brother.